Welcome to the prayer for an impossible situation. This is simply a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself, speak it daily, or listen to this over and over again, and allow the Word of God to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching, you will surely do. The Bible says if there's any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitude before you now. We lay it at your feet, and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. Father, in Jesus' name, there's no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the listener who desires a prayer for an impossible situation. You sit in heaven and laugh at your enemies. No one can defeat you, Lord. There is nothing impossible for you. You are a miracle-working God. Your love knows no end for the listener. Even now, you're with them, right there with them. You know that they face what seems impossible. There may not seem to be a way out or a way in. There may not seem to be a way over or under. But alas, O God, with you, there is always a way. Hallelujah. You are the great choreographer. You can line up people and situations perfectly to bring about what you promise in your word, if we but only believe. Right now, we ask you to teach the listener when to step aside so that you can step in to do what you can do. We bind all fear, anxiety, worry, concern right now, Father, anything and everything, and cast it into your capable hands. Yes, help the listener to throw it all on you now in Jesus' name, for you have asked them to in your word. You care and love the listener more than they know. Father, help the listener to speak the right words over the situation that seems impossible that they're facing. To say those words with the right attitude and to speak them under the anointing of the Holy Spirit. To say what you would say about the situation. We ask in Jesus' name that you help them to stay sensitive to you and to be bold to allow you to move through them in supernatural ways to confirm what you need them to do or not do. We declare that you are right there with the listener. Whatever they face, you are there with them right now. You desire to step in and to do what you can do. We ask you to demonstrate your mighty power in this situation in Jesus' name. Your word says that you can make a way where there is no way. Your word says that you can create a river in the desert. When Moses struck the rock, Father, you made water flow forth. When Jesus spoke, Lazarus was raised from the dead. Hallelujah. You are able to work what the listener faces out. Your grace, Lord, is sufficient. We look to you right now, Father. We are trusting entirely and completely on you. In Jesus' name, we declare triumph and victory in Jesus for the listener's situation. We declare that their situation is possible through you. We declare that whatever they face, that all things work together for good because they love you and are called according to your purpose, along with being led by your Spirit that's guiding them to the path of success. Yes, Lord, your Spirit is leading them. As they go from here, Father, show them how to walk out the next step and the next step and the next. As we acknowledge you in all our ways, we declare in the mighty name of Jesus that you are directing the listener. Thank you for your guidance. In Jesus' name, we plead the blood of Jesus over the listener and their family. Thank you for your angels that guard them. In Jesus' name, we bind your favor and peace upon them and their family and over the situation. We lift up every single need of the listener that they have, and even those they will need as they walk through this situation, and we call those needs met. From the north, the south, the east, and the west, we call in their supply and every divine connection they need in Jesus' name. We speak comfort over the listener and thank you for the Comforter, the Holy Spirit, who is with them even now. From this moment onward, they will look to Him as their partner, the Holy Spirit, to flow with them, through them, with His power, to fulfill your purpose in this impossible, made possible situation. We declare this by faith and absolute 100% trust in you, Lord. Even now, things are moving and shifting into place, turning this impossible situation to man and changing it over to possible with you, the miraculous and almighty God. We believe and receive everything we've prayed and give you glory in advance. For this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.